aerated autoclaved concrete blocks plant. Fly ash is being transferred from bulkers to silo by pneumatic pumps. Fly ash is mixed with water to make fresh slurry and is being stored in slurry tanks. Cement and quicklime are being batched. Fresh slurry and return slurry is batched and all material is sent to pouring mixture. Gypsum, soluble oil and aluminium powder is added here. Mixed slurry is poured into ready molds. After approximately 2 hours in pre-curing, the cake is demolded and sent for cutting. Demolded mold is prepared for reuse by fixing with bottom trolley. Green cake is first cut horizontally. Then cut vertically as per the width required. All the wastages of the cake is made into slurry and sent back to waste slurry tank for reuse. After cutting, the cake is grouped for sending to autoclaves. After about 10-11 hours, the finished cake is taken out from autoclave and finished blocks are segregated and stored for dispatch.